These terrorists are hardcore.
That's a preview for what's to come.
We're running out of time.
A new SWAT.